Hey guys, Sally Boss is back with the latest updates of the most entertaining controversial show, Big Boss 7. Well, newbie entrant Vivek Mishra is trying too hard to get close to one and all and also butt in everyone's work. On day 36, you will see how Vivek gets into a huge fight with Kushal regarding the household chores. On one side, Arman is upset with Apoorva's distribution of work and he refuses to help. On the other side, Vivek and Kushal get into a fight when Vivek tells Kushal to be little more careful while washing utensils and prevent the sink from getting waterclogged. When Vivek is having this conversation, Kushal starts laughing as Pratyusha, Kamya and Andy giggle listening to him. Vivek wants Kushal not to make fun of him and to start taking things seriously. Pratyusha springs to Kushal's defense saying that they have been working and doing all this work even before he came into the house. Kushal then lashed out and got into a verbal spat when Vivek encroached into his personal space while other housemates tried to control the situation. Eventually, you will see how Vivek breaks down and starts to cry. What do you think of this? Leave your comments and like the video. Don't forget to subscribe to Telebus for more daily television and Big Boss 7 updates.